Today's a day. I'm leaving, but I'm leaving this. Look how beautiful it is. Santa Cruz. I'm going to miss you. Going back to Europe now, but I had to go and see the water before I leave. This is just behind Santa Cruz headquarters. Amazing. You have riding and the water and surfing. Things are not too bad, is it? Beautiful California. I will be back. Do I store this? Everything I have to fit on the two box there. Two bags. The airplane are going to love me when I show up at the check-in. It's going to be like, dinero, my friend, dinero. We need to pay the gasoline for the plane. On my way to the airport, as you can see, I'm traveling light. And I'm late. I don't know how I'm going to deal with this because I still have to drop the car at the rental place and go to the airport, take a train and go to the airport. Sketchy. And try to don't speed. And I'm already to the limit. I don't know if I make it. Look at the gasoline. I don't want to push. And I don't want to build the bike to make it to the rental, that's for sure.
I'm at the airport. I think they're going to laugh at me when I'm going to check in with.
We're getting closer. I don't even see where I'm going. That's a big boy. Inspector Gadget jacket. If you push a button, I guess it's a parachute. Big line. Upper deck. Being upper deck seat 70L. Ooh, I go first floor.
70L, bonjour. Ça sera devant vous à droite. Merci beaucoup.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, 70L.
Ça sera par ici. C'est une caméra?
Ouais.
Oh, petite? Oui, ça sera de ce côté-ci.
Ah, parfait.
Allez, continue encore un petit peu.
Not too bad. Not too bad, is it? Daddy Sanchez. Only 1 hour from Terminal E to F to go to Barcelona. Fight. This is like a sprint. You see it? Bonjour. In Barcelona, it's raining and pick up my stuff and who did I find in the airport? Oh. Attention! He's back. He's back. He's going for a photo shoot. End of the trip from California to Honduras and it's raining. Oh well, it's not too bad. They say it's going to snow tonight. It's 6 degrees from 20 something to 6. Not too bad. Good trip at the end of the day. It was good. Relaxing. I don't feel too tired, even if it's 9 hours difference. Yeah, good. Then going to chill for a couple of days, and after that, direction of Lourdes. World Cup number 1, DH.